Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing what the action button does on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The action button is the orange button on the side of the Apple Watch Ultra. It can be programmed to do an action that you choose. There are a few actions to choose from. Here is how to change what it does. Press the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the settings cog to open settings. Scroll down settings and tap action button. Now tap action at the top to change what the button does. You can choose from a few options here, such as workout, stopwatch, and waypoint. Choose the app that you would like. Now, when you go back to the previous page, you can see instructions on how to use the action button for the specific app you chose. No matter which app you have set, holding down on the action button will turn on the siren. If you don't want the siren to turn on when you hold down the action button, then you can turn off the toggle to the right of Hold to turn on. If the app that you have chosen has different options for the action button, then you can tap on First Press to set the First Press action. For the workout action, for example, you can choose between First Press opening the workout app or starting a workout. And if you choose Start a workout, then you can choose which workout it will start below. The action button will now perform the action you chose when pressed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.